Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Let's learn with a mechanical engineer. So today we are going to design a joystick or a remote control of a console or PlayStation, as you can see it on the screen. So we are going to design this thing. So just begin with the design. And sketch it at the front plane. Select a rectangle. So my dimension this thing 16mm. New panel. Now extrude this thing by 50mm. Just sketch on this plane. Draw a circle and a center line. Dimension this thing. 30mm, and with this mm. So just mirror this thing about this axis. Now extrude this thing by 20mm. Reverse the direction. Yes. Okay. This is how it will look. So guys, now I'll just chamfer this thing. Just take chamfer this side by 4mm and angle is 66. Prediction. Yes. Okay. Again take chamfer. Select this edge now. Distance keep it 4mm but angle make it 75. Just reverse the direction. Okay. And again give one more chamfer. This by 45 degree. And 2mm. I'm sorry, 2mm. So this is going to look like. Similarly, guys, chamfer this on the opposite side. This by 2 degree. 2mm. Sorry. This thing by 4mm, 66 degree. And wait a second, just delete the chamfer 4. First we have to give the chamfer to this part. This part by 75 and 4mm. Okay, now chamfer this thing by 2mm and 45 degree. Okay, just sketch on this face. Dimension this thing by 48mm. Draw center line. And this vertical distance is 31. at mirror this thing. Okay, then extrude up to surface. So this is how guys it's going to look like. So again guys, go to chamfer. We'll chamfer this edge now by 0.5 mm and angle as 87.6. Select this edge too. Okay, similarly do it for the bottom edge too. Now just go to fillet, fillet to this thing, select these edges and this edge and give a fillet of 1 mm, just give 1 mm. Okay, now select a plane, references this. Flip dimension and add the dimension as 44. Okay. Sketch on this plane. Draw a circle. Dimension this thing. 30 mm. This thing. Draw the sketch as I have given the dimension. Now just exit the sketch. Sketch on this face. Go to current entities. Okay. Exit the sketch again. Now just go to features, loft boss, select both the sketches. Okay, now go to fillet, to fillet it by 8 mm. Okay, and fillet this into. Okay, now just mirror this thing about the right plane. Lock fillet one. Okay, so this is how it is going to look. I'll just hide this plane. I can take a reference geometry plane. Thing, just flip this direction and make it as 1 mm. Okay, sketch on this plane, make it perpendicular. Yes, just draw a trapezium, a random trapezium. Dimension this thing 20 mm, 25 mm. Just make this line and this line equal. Okay, and dimension this thing, this vertical height is 11. 11 mm, and this just take a point. From the center. Okay. Now just extrude this thing. Reverse the direction by 30 mm. Okay. So again, give fillet to this chamfer to this thing in the same fashion as we did for this. For this thing, so just go to chamfer this edge by 4 mm and 75 degrees. Okay, now sketch on this face. I just sketch this, just pause the video, take the dimension and sketch this thing, and just extrude cut this thing by 6 mm. Yeah, so this is how it is going to look like. I'll just mirror this thing. Wait, let me just give the fillet to it first. To this thing, okay. Now just mirror this thing about the right plane. So more like extrude. Okay, so here it is ready now. Again, sketch on this part. Just do offset, reverse by 0.5 mm. Okay. Same goes with this. Offset, reverse the direction. Okay. Just extrude this thing by 8 mm, make it 10. Okay, sketch on this face now. Convert into this. Now just extrude by 3 mm. Good to. Okay. I'll just give fillet to all these parts. All these edges. Just fillet all the edges. Guys, once you have done with the fillet, just mirror this thing again about the right plane. Okay, so we are ready with the buttons. Now let's sketch on this part. So guys, just draw this bus sketch as I have drawn on the face. It's all 12 mm. Make sure that it's in the center. I'll just extrude cut this thing by 0.1 mm. Okay, so this is how it's going to look like. I'll just mirror this thing about the right plane. Okay, again I'll sketch on this part. I'll make the buttons now. Okay, so just draw this sketch on this face, 9 mm, 5 mm and 25 mm, the circles, and draw it. I'll just extrude cut this thing by 0.3 mm, as I've done already. I've done it by 0.3 mm. Now I'm just going to circular this thing, circular pattern this thing. Patterning this thing about circle. It's like a circle. Okay, so this is how it's going to look like. And what I'm going to do is select this face, sketch on it, just do offset, make it reverse. Okay, just go to extrude this by 1 mm. Make it 2 mm because not visible. Okay, again same, make it circular pattern. First I'll give a fillet to it first. Select this face. Okay, now I'll do the circular pattern this thing about this circle, and features to pattern as the fillet and the boss extrude. Okay, so here done. Similarly, you can draw it over here of a circle 6 mm. I'll show you. So in this way you can do it. I took a circle of 7.5 mm and I just extrude cut this by 0.3 mm and then again I extrude it. So this is going to look. Now I'll sketch on this part. So if I sketch this on this face and extrude this thing by 2 mm. Okay, and just fillet this thing again. The top face will fillet automatic. Okay, so this is the design. Okay, so now guys, sketch on this face, make a circle, dimension this thing by 18 mm. Now extrude cut this thing. I'm sorry, extrude cut. By 15 mm. I'm sorry. By 15 mm. Okay. Now I want you to select a plane. Right plane, just flip the direction. Get 25 mm and sketch on this face. What exactly to sketch, I'll show you. First draw a center line. Wait, actually no need to draw a center line, we can show a temporary center line over here. Yes. Now what I want to do is just take a semicircle. I'll just do this section part. draw this sketch over here and revolve this thing about this way. Okay, again sketch on this face, take a circle. Dimension 6 mm. Extrude this thing to 18 mm. Now sketch on this face, on this top face. Draw again a circle. Dimension this by 16 mm, extrude by 2 mm, make it 1.5. Okay, now just go to insert, features and dome, click on this face, give a dimension of 4 mm. Okay, so this is how going to look. This is like a toggle switch, toggle button. I'll mirror all this thing up for this one. After mirroring, this is how it is going to look like. Now sketch on this face, take a rectangle, make a small rectangle over, dimension this thing, make it 1 mm, length 2 1 mm, and by 4 mm. Okay, so I'll just pattern this thing, linear pattern, cancel the x axis, about this axis. Highlight this first and then go to linear pattern. About this axis, number 4, and spacing as 3.7 mm. Just reverse the direction. Okay, now I'll just go to extrude. Extrude this by 0.4 mm. Okay, so guys, your joystick is finally ready. I'll just hide this plane. Just go to just go to appearance, go to plastic, high gloss, go to the black. Buttons. I'll make all the buttons black. It's up to your choice which color you want to give. This is how you can give appearance as per your choice. Similarly, you can give appearance to this. Okay. So here is your joystick ready, guys. If you like my video, please subscribe over here. Thank you very much for watching my video. That's it.